You know what they say, Bernie? You are what you eat. So I'm thinking maybe you should lay off cabbages for a little while. In fact, the whole flock should lay off cabbages. Except for you, Ethel. You should cut down on the carrots.